Mallorca, a piece of natural beauty, rolling green forests, peaceful mountains and open landscapes. This island inspires us to protect and preserve nature for future generations. Here the idea for NamicGreen was born, our platform that connects people and advanced AI technology to tackle environmental challenges together. By combining human effort with intelligent solutions, NamicGreen empowers communities to make a real difference. Illegal waste dumping leaves its mark, polluting the environment and disrupting fragile ecosystems. Even in places meant to inspire us, these shadows remind us of the urgent need for action. From electronic waste to construction debris, trash that takes decades or even centuries to decompose, every piece harms our environment in ways we cannot ignore. In the NamicGreen Technology Studio, innovation meets purpose. Here on Mallorca, we develop tools that combine human effort with AI to protect the environment. From analyzing data to creating the NamicGreen app, this is where solutions for global challenges take shape. My name is Thorsten and I'm proud to introduce you to NamicGreen. We are a team of environmental enthusiasts, technologists and problem solvers dedicated to tackling one of the biggest challenges of our time, pollution. Our mission is simple, to unite people and technology through advanced AI to protect our planet. NamicGreen is designed to bridge the gap between innovation and nature by giving individuals the tools they need to identify, classify and report pollution easily. Whether it's a plastic bottle on a forest trail or a large-scale illegal dumping site, NamicGreen is here to make sure every action counts. Together, we're creating a platform that empowers communities to act locally while thinking globally. Let me show you how NamicGreen is making a difference. This is a clear example of how dumped construction waste harms nature. With NamicGreen, identifying and reporting these sites is fast and effective, ensuring action is taken where it's needed most. We begin by opening the app and clicking Launch Project. This brings us to the new project screen, where we set the project location. First, we tap the icon to mark the location. The app uses advanced geolocation to pinpoint the exact coordinates. From there, we return to the map and place a marker exactly where we want it. Once the location is set and verified, we click Save Location. The coordinates are now locked and we're ready to move to the next step. Next, we add photos of the pollution to the project. By clicking Select Media, we can either take new photos or choose from our existing library. After selecting the desired images, we click Add. The app begins uploading the files. Once completed, we select a cover image to represent the project. With a few clicks, our photos are added and ready for analysis. Now we save the project, and this is where the magic happens. NamicGreen's AI analyzes the uploaded photos, detects pollution types, and automatically generates a project title, description, category, tags, and even the relevant authority. This ensures that every report is standardized and ready for action. Once the AI completed its analysis, the project is saved in the draft mode, allowing you to review and make manual adjustments before finalizing. Let's have a closer look to the completed project. With just a few clicks, we generated a comprehensive environmental report that includes everything needed, from detailed classifications to location data, all ready to be published. Before publishing, we can review all the AI findings. By opening the photos, we can view rectangles highlighting the detected pollution and classifications made by the AI. This level of detail ensures nothing is overlooked. Now we're back on the project screen, ready to publish the completed report. For areas with connected authorities, such as local municipal organizations, environmental agencies, or other official bodies responsible for managing waste, a Report to Authorities button will appear. This allows the responsible agency to be notified directly based on the project's geolocation. If this option isn't available yet, it means the authority for this region hasn't been integrated. NamicGreen is actively working on connecting more agencies to expand this feature. Now that the project is published, let's see how it's presented and accessed by others.
First, we take a look at the project stream. This stream organizes all projects, with the newest ones displayed first. Each entry shows the project's title, the name of the creator, and the date it was published. This makes it easy for users to quickly find and explore recent reports. Next, we move to the map view. Here, the project marker highlights the exact location. Selecting the marker opens a pop-over view where we can see the project's cover image and title, offering a quick overview before diving into the full details. Now, let's explore how users can collaborate within a project. Other users can join a project by simply selecting it from the stream or map. Once they joined, they gain access and the project's dedicated meeting room, a space designed for discussion and coordination. In the meeting room, users can share updates, plan collaborative actions, and organize cleanups. Whether it's deciding on a location, dividing tasks, or setting a schedule, the meeting room makes teamwork simple and effective. By bringing people together, NamicGreen ensures that every project isn't just reported, but actively contributes to real-world solutions.
Thank you for taking time to explore NamicGreen. This is just the beginning. There's still so much to learn, to improve and achieve. But every report made, every cleanup organized, and every contribution helps us to take a step closer to transforming our environment. NamicGreen is built on that belief that when people and technology come together, incredible things can happen. With your efforts, no matter how small, we are creating a platform that fosters collaboration and drives real impact. Together, we can protect and restore our environment, one project at a time. Will you join us and be part of the change?